Raj and DK started their careers in Hindi films a decade ago with 99. The former engineers gave up their lucrative software engineering jobs and left the American dream behind to make films like the critically acclaimed show In the City, India's first zombie apocalypse movie Go Go Are Gone,
I kill dead people,
the funny yet scary Stree, and their recent digital success, The Family Man. The successful duo wear multiple hats, writer, director, producer, and have managed to create a niche for themselves. We asked them to put together a list of movies that have inspired them, films that they feel everyone should watch. These are movies that they believe somehow subverted a genre or did something new or unexpected, are somewhat unique, and have had no precedent. You can read the full list of 40 films on www.filmcompanion.in.
In no particular order, here are 10 recommendations from Raj and DK. This is what they have to say about the films.
Good things can happen in this world.
Number 1, Election. This film was their introduction to Alexander Payne. Comedy and tragedy exist beautifully in all his films, most of them set in the morose and quirky American Midwest. With superb performances by Reese Witherspoon and Matthew Broderick, Election is a more fun example of his tragic comic style. You will see more of it in his films that followed, about Schmidt, Sideways, The Descendants, and Nebraska.
Excuse me! Will you please be quiet?
Number 2.
The Brothers McMullen.
It was one of the first sources of indie inspirations for Raj and DK. It is a slice-of-life relationship film that opened up a new horizon. They realized that films can be made like this too. Number 3. Adaptation. This is by one of their favorite screenwriters, Charlie Kaufman. Raj and DK seem to get attracted to films that are self-aware. You can't go more meta than this film.
We open on Charlie Kaufman.
Fat, bald, ugly, paces.
In the film, the lead character is also called Charlie Kaufman, who is hired to write a film, and he ends up putting himself in it. Exactly like what the real Charlie Kaufman did with this film. Number 4. Dogma. Dogma is Kevin Smith's best film. It's the most politically incorrect, blasphemous film about two foul-mouthed fallen angels played by Matt Damon and Ben Affleck, the greatest discoveries of that time.
Right about now.
It was enjoyable as hell. And for the first time, God was a female. If you like this film, you should also watch Smith's Chasing Amy.
Outstanding work!
Number 5. Office Space. Office Space is one of their all-time favorite comedies. Raj and DK were drawn to it also because they came from a corporate and IT setup. They were living the lives of the characters in Office Space before they even decided to break out and become filmmakers. Mike Judge also went on to make the TV show Silicon Valley. Raj and DK's hat tip to this film. Kind of an inside joke is that in all their films, anytime they have a software company, including The Family Man, the company is called Initech, which is from this movie. Number 6. Agni Natchathiram. Here the plot took a backseat. In fact, it was quite simplistic, but the style, treatment, music and swag is what blows you away. Raj and DK had never seen or heard something like it when it came. And it would be a crime not to name a Mani Ratnam film on this list. Number 7. The Limey. Soderbergh, again, is an indie filmmaker in the truest sense that he stubbornly held on to the fact that he can make an Oceans franchise while he makes shoestring indie films. Limey, which showcases some quirky editing and a storytelling flair, might not be his best work, but you will see what he's made of. Number 8. There's Something About Mary. It'll seem like too trivial a film to be put on this list, but the film is way smarter than it looks. There is a lot of thought and effort put into all those gags. It is ridiculously funny, outlandish, makes the best use of slapstick comedy, and the singing narrator gets shot accidentally.
When I was 16 years old, I fell in love.
Number 9. Shiva. RGV's Shiva and Shanam Shanam are both trailblazers. They changed the crime gangster genre and the crime comedy genre. Shiva is a pioneering effort. It changed the way the hero behaved. It changed the way the villain behaved. Commercial films suddenly felt real. it brought realism to mainstream cinema. Number 10, O Brother, Where Art Thou? Another gem from the duo Ethan and Joel Coen. It was quirky as hell and has George Clooney at his comedic best. The film is based on Homer's The Odyssey. Can't think of a wackier adaptation of a classic. Unlike the usual adaptations of classics, which tend to be dramatic and tonally in sync with the original work, this bucks that trend and is a satirical adaptation. These were just 10 out of the 40 classics that Raj and DK recommend. Don't forget to read the full list on our website, www.filmcompanion.in.
When we got into this thing with the best intentions, really, I never...
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?